So first, player 5 will screen down for player 3. Once he uses that screen, he's going to run up to the 3-point line and receive a pass from player 1. At this time, player 1 is going to cut towards the rim, and he's going to use 2 as a screen, and he's going to run between players 4 and 5. They're going to close in on his man to stop him from running through. 3 is going to pass to 1. 1's going to shoot, while 4 and 5 are going to collapse in for the rebound.